Everyone is exhaustive. Even the best ones. Sometimes, it's in a blue goddamn moon, I guess. Someone, like this moonflower, just might be worth the effort.
I think this might be the last time. Smile and say it's alright. I want you to stay like an angel in my
head. I only see you.
It's so hard to look in your eyes.
We could have so many more years together.
Goodbyes. All I can see are the things that should have been. You say let go.
I do you want company? Or you wait for your beast in the jungle? Do you want company?
You are my best friend. I love my life.
I'm actually pretty in love with you, it turns out.
And I don't know how much time we have left. But however much it is, I want to spend it with you.
To truly love another person is to accept the work of loving them. Worth the pain of losing them.
You're still here. One day it turns up, God. One day at a time. People do, don't they? Except love and possession. I don't think that should be possible. Everything for the both of us.
She's waiting. And at some point,
take me with you, she cried in her heart. Take me.
And there are opposites, really. Love and ownership.
But the lady in the lake was different now. The lady in the lake was also Dani. And Dani wouldn't.
She's gonna take me.
Dani would never.